investigations into the death of a military officer, Captain Maxwell Mahama, who was allegedly lynched by an angry mob in Denkyira Obuasi in the central region, have begun.
Our central regional correspondent told us earlier today that over 100 men and women in the community have been rounded up. They will be screened by a fact-finding team of the Ghana Armed Forces deployed to the area as part of the investigations.